click on the subscribe button and press the bell icon and never miss another update.